cranberries. Not as bitter as previously. All right, guys. I just took a photo with my 8x10 large format camera, and I don't know if you know about it, but photography is my profession, and I have always planned to bring along my this camera or my other small format camera with me. They are both analog, and I have waited for the right time to introduce photography into my outdoors videos, and I have always intended so, and now feels that it's a natural, now is the time to introduce it. And with this, I'm also stepping up to give more content to my outdoor videos. And at the same time, I'm very thankful for everyone who has subscribed and is following. And I'm very thankful to you all. And it seems that there is an interest. And with this photography aspect also, I hope you will get even more interested. And I also want to take the opportunity to introduce that I'm also trying out a Patreon. And I hope that there is enough people out there interested enough to support me on Patreon also. I will put the link to the Patreon. And for now, I only have two tiers, two rewards. One of 3 euros and the other of 5 euros. And for 3 euros, you get two things. One is you can send me questions, and I will answer them in a scene of my outdoor videos that I call Fireside Talks. And so I will be answering questions there, and also, and big raven. And also, so I'll be answering the questions there, and also tell stories that relates to outdoors, being it here in Lapland or in Africa. And the other reward you get for the $3 is a credit roll mention in the videos. So for $3, you get the credit roll mention, a rolling list of Patreon supporters, plus you get to send me questions that I will create and put into the video and answer them in a scene called Fireside Talks. And for 5 euros, I hope to catch some people there also. And for that, you get these two, the credit roll mention, the Fireside Talks, plus that I will also send you 5 postcards taken with either this camera or my other camera, a small format Leica, also analog. And I will make regular postcards out of them, depicting those photos from Lapland. 5 of them. I will write a greeting on one, and you have the remaining 4 blank ones to use as you wish, to send them to friends or families. So with this, I'm making an introduction to step up my content in my outdoor videos, and also introduce to try out with the Patreon. For now, I will just sit and enjoy a bit more. Have more coffee with candy, and look at the view, and I will eventually go home and develop this. This is a black and white photo, and black and white photos, negatives, I can develop at home myself. As for colors, I have to send them to a lab to be developed and then returned to me. So for color photos, that will take a bit longer. So that's why I'm choosing to launch this with black and white, so that I can just immediately incorporate the photo into it. And I will also, of course, naturally show the result of this photo in the video. So after I have developed, I will scan it and then edit it in Photoshop, and then make a version for this video available. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I catch you on the next one.